With the storm barreling towards our area, people are already hitting hardware stores to get ready. As our Howard Monroe explained, some people have a head start on their preparations.
Shovels, ice melt, car scrapers.
All the necessities as a nor'easter threatens the region. At Rittenhouse Hardware, they say people have been coming in buying what they need.
They've been just anticipating what's to come, actually thinking ahead pretty far.
While Monday's storm is mostly rain, later in the week, heavy snow is forecasted to hit the area. Here, they say they have plenty of winter weather supplies in stock because last winter, there wasn't much snow at all.
We had some leftover stuff from last year because there really wasn't the snow. So, but yeah, definitely on our minds all the time.
Howard Monroe, CBS 3 Eyewitness News.